everyone, my name is Varun. Today I am telling about the globe. Do you all know what is the globe? Who invented the globe? And why it is used for? The globe is the man-made model of the earth. It is fixed to the rod and slightly tilted, called axis. The globe was invented by German navigator Martin Behan. In 1492, there are three types of globes: ordinary globe, celestial globe, and terrestrial globe. Ordinary globe, it is a skeleton celestial globe with circles divided into degrees for angular measurement. Terrestrial globe, it shows the physical features on Earth, like water, land, cities, countries, border, shape of the countries. Celestial globe, it represents all heavenly bodies like sun, moon, stars, position of the stars. The importance of globe: rotation and revolution of Earth can be shown easily. Thank you.